I didn't want to work a 9 to 5, so now I work 24/7.